Hi, this is Sam Cam, and I did say I was on the end of my matchday experience, but look who's got here. The legend in goal. Mate, you were brilliant today, kept a clean sheet, and it's a massive point for us, isn't it?
It is. Obviously, we wanted three, didn't we? But a point keeps us alive. We've got hope some other results go our way. We hope Chelsea beat Swansea later on. And then we've got two big games to go. So we need to beat Palace, we need to beat Swansea. So 1-3, but it's definitely a good point.
I must say that we had a few chances of Darren Fletcher, and it's that one just over there that from our view, I couldn't really see it, but it was so close.
Yeah, I don't know, mate. It looked close, judging by the reaction of the boys. It looked like it was close, but it was a good result, wasn't it? It was a good defensive performance.
Good to say, yeah.
So, good point.
Thanks very much, Jamie. Brilliant. Thank you.
It's good to see you again.